Good morning, afternoon, and evening, ladies and gentlemen. The time is 3:30 a.m., but we said that we will post this around 2 p.m. We wanted to space this out between this and our last Jets game reaction, and then the Jets game reaction that we have coming up tonight, which will be delayed because these next couple days are going to be pretty busy here.
Yeah.
And try to get out stuff when we can. Sorry for the delay in the last video.
A few of these weekends we're going to have like that. We have this,
WrestleMania. Well, you got to make sure you got enough storage on your phone for the next one.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, I had a lot of issues with that for the last video, but last video's up, so it should be alright.
So, pretty much what we're going to cover here is we're just going to watch these, and we're going to post them probably like, we're not sure if we want to post them during nighttime. I think we decided we want to record them at night after we watch the show, and then post them the next day.
I guess it'll depend on when the Jets game.
I still think it's better, even if the Jets have played that.
We'll see.
Unless the Jets played that night, yeah.
We'll see.
Just to space it out. So for the record, we both watched all three Mighty Ducks movies,
which we will review at some point.
Yeah, we'll get there. There's a big line. We got behind the Rebels line.
We got a big lineup of stuff that we got to get through.
Yes, and we know we've been very bad with.
And this is relevant right now, so we should be doing it.
Yes, so we're watching it. So we just watched the premiere.
The first episode,
What did you think of it?
It was better than I thought. And now, I want to make sure, going into this, I'm not going to lie, my expectations were low. They were. And the reason being is that, you know, a lot of these original movies have so much nostalgia, and I knew that there was going to be little to absolutely almost nothing returning from the originals. And I knew they were going to have to basically write all new stuff. So I think, I knew a little bit of the direction they were going to go with, based off the trailers. It was very obvious that they were kind of going to go with the Mighty Ducks are the villains now. They're the antagonists. They are the Hawks now.
Mm-hmm.
And I was concerned because child actors are very hit and miss. I am pleasantly surprised.
Direction's important, though.
Direction is very important. And I'm pleasantly surprised on how they were able to introduce characters that they did.
So, okay, let's start with this, okay? So what are some things you liked? So first off, okay, let's do this. I like some of the presentation on the hockey parents because that was the thing I think we talked about right when the show came on, like right when we started watching.
Oh, yeah.
Because they do a very good job because, like, we have both grown, I've played, obviously, with kids who've been drafted to the WHL, any NHL, actually. You've been with kids who've been in the WHL.
WHL, and some of them will probably be in the NHL. Right. I've played against some, yeah.
The parents, the way they portray the Ducks' parents are the it's very child actor type thing in the sense of, like,
good.
It's how the parents are trying to latch on to that and trying to be successful because
it's pretty good.
They are the kid type thing, living through your
it is
kid.
Good. Now I do hope that they try to also kind of diversify that a bit, as not every hockey parent is like that.
Yes.
So
for
I hope
sure.
when they show them all, because I mean,
and don't beat it to death.
Yeah,
because
don't beat
if
it to
you
death.
Beat it to death, I'm like, okay, give me doses of why I hate these people. But don't overdo it. Because if you just drive it to, like, a standstill, like, you better hate
now,
this person, I'll be like,
one,
okay,
one
are
con
we done
I'm
now?
Gonna say about this episode.
No, no, no. Huh? We're staying on pros for now, okay?
Staying on pros?
Staying pros,
okay.
And then
just
because
it kind of bit...
I know.
Came on. I think you know exactly what I was gonna go
yes,
for.
I do, I do.
Yes.
What do we think of the main cast? And this... Okay, so first off, Evan. Evan is the main kid that gets cut from the Ducks. I like
Solid.
That. I like that he starts off playing on the Ducks.
Yeah.
That's a good setup instead.
And it's not the way that... It's not...
Yeah. The actor does a good job. I didn't hate him.
You know what it kind of reminds me of? It kind of reminds me a little bit of Bombay's route. Think about it. He got
yes,
cut from the Hawks.
Yes, I thought about that. Well,
and
he didn't
then,
get cut from the Hawks. He left.
Well, he left the
he
Hawks.
Fucked
you know,
off.
Stuff went badly, but then eventually he'd reemerge.
You're right.
I mean?
Okay, I get that. So What do you... So, okay. Let's just get this out of the way. The neighbor is the best kid. Is
oh, Nick?
The best. Nick is the best.
Oh, he's...
Me and him, me and Carter both love
absolutely
Nick.
Absolutely.
Nick has
awesome.
The best lines. Nick has the best delivery of the lines.
Yeah, he's good. He's really good.
He's,
it's funny.
He's a kid that's very aware of his abilities and kind of like, I love it because
he
it's
is
the
aware
exact
of
type of humor that I would say. It's self-deprecating humor that means no one can insult you when you insult yourself.
Exactly.
It's amazing.
And you know what? I was a little bit concerned when they had him at the start as this podcast
guy. He thinks he's trying to be cool, and that makes sense.
And I was just kind of concerned. I'm like, am I gonna need to hear this every episode?
Okay, so yeah, that reminds me of one
I
thing.
Was concerned about that.
The worst, one of the worst lines in the movie, in the episode, is for those of you watching the show. It's what he's set up to, like talking about what the Ducks are a powerhouse team. It just reeks of exposition. Like it's like
it was for the trailer.
It's almost as bad as you know.
It was for the trailer.
So, okay.
Cut it from the show, keep it
okay,
in the trailer.
So I love how they assemble the team. They get a gamer as the goalie because he has reflexes.
Also, the way that they introduced him was very good.
Very
good.
Top stuff. We won't really delve too much into it, but we like him.
Watch it.
You
should. Honestly, I'd say you
should watch the kicker for me, and I didn't see this coming. The Canadian. So first off, they get...
The William Nylander.
I had that joke set up, and you fucking bulldozed through it like a dumbass.
Yep, and
I
you
had
have to
it
deal with
so
that now.
Set up.
You
well,
have to live with that.
That's just because your comedic timing is about as good as a heart attack.
Continue.
Yeah. Anyway, no, but like we get set up as the kid, with this kid, in a... So first off... This, I love the presentation. Kid comes out with a Maple Leafs jersey, and I fucking said out loud, I'm like, oh, wow, it's William Nylander. And then you were like, yeah. And
can I say one thing?
Hmm.
I found it kind of funny how they kind of gave him, like, the hot girl treatment. Where it's like,
I was, that's what I said, I'm like, why
the
is this?
The
whoosh. He has the flow. And like, and I actually said this to you. I'm like, why are we getting slow-mo here? How am I supposed to feel? Anyway, but no. Moving on. The setup to him having all, like, coming from Toronto.
Yeah.
Top marks. Because honestly, that's, as a Winnipegger, nice job. Good job.
See you in the
continue. Gets a kid from Toronto, has all this Maple
Leafs
gear.
Logan, by the way, is his
Logan,
name.
Logan, yeah.
Show.
Yeah. And then he can't skate. I'm like, he has all the top gear, like $900. And Evan's face, when the kid just walks in, he's like, he's just like, I'm done. I fucking quit, like just throwing it. It was like, he just fucking gave up. And I'm like, yeah, okay, good. Okay, so Gordon Bombay is solid. I don't get it, though. Why? Okay.
He's back.
Why did we take three movies to get right back in the middle? This makes me feel like I don't need to watch three movies. I want to know, feel like three movies are important. I feel like we will when we see the old Ducks cast, but why does he hate hockey again? It doesn't make sense to me. They had a three movie arc of this.
Yeah,
you're getting lazy, Disney.
I think they are going to get to a point, obviously, where they're going to explain this more. I mean, all we
He also
really...
happens to work at an ice house. And I know there's a sign that says no hockey. That is bullshit!
Yeah. But I think... I think one thing that will play a factor into this is you have to remember, like, at the end of the... I think it was the end of the third movie. They showed it at the end of the second.
Which one? What is
it?
It
was the end of the second movie,
just
where they showed him playing for the Waves... And basically the idea...
That was the beginning of the second movie.
Beginning of the second movie?
Yeah, because he gets injured.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, the big thing was that, like, you know, he finally got to play in the pros.
Yeah, and then he got injured.
He finally got to play in the pros, but then, you know, in the show, he kind of explained how he kind of came late, which obviously he did.
Yeah.
So, I think that will sort of play a little bit of a factor into it, but I think there's much more that they need to dive into to really...
let's get into some of the
it
things.
It feels like a movie. It doesn't feel like a show.
Yeah, and the ending of the episode, I was like, wait, we're done? Okay, so here's some things we didn't like. Actually, okay, so this is the thing that we wanted to see, and they didn't do it, and we were a little pissed off about it. We wanted this team that the kid makes to be called the Hawks.
That was my idea.
You said it, and I fucking went, yes. Please, yes. Because they have a lot of the team names in there, including the Hawks, who now wear
Hornets,
orange.
The Cardinals.
Hornets, Cardinals, Flames, all of that crap.
A lot of them are back.
Now, they have the Hawks in there wearing goddamn orange. Like the team that Gordon Bombay loses to in the flashback scene. I'm like, what the fuck is this bullshit? That Hawks logo was classic. But like, and then here's the thing. This is the, okay, so first off, the mom is a little bit meh. Her storyline is very obviously reminiscent of Gordon Bombay as a lawyer having a job that is technically not always the most best interest at heart type thing.
Yeah, demanding job.
And it's like, okay, cool. It, like, that's what I mean. Like, the best part about this show so far seems to be the child actors, not the parents.
Which is good.
Which is fine. You're holding the focus, but still.
The mother seems like she's trying too hard.
Yeah, like, okay, so she gets, like, into this meltdown scene, and I kind, like, it makes you feel a little, like, I don't know how to say, it's cringy. Like, I'm watching and I'm like, oh, God, I know where you're going. And then she starts getting on the, okay, so here's the thing.
Yeah, this is
okay, I understand this, why you did this, but it pisses me off.
It's the Disney is coming
out. It doesn't matter if you win or lose, it matters about having fun. Okay, if you do that, I'm gonna tell you right now, if this season ends with the Ducks losing to this kid's team, that is what you've done to your message. Yeah. Don't bullshit here. So the Ducks need to beat this team then. That's what you've told me. Because I understand, like, I was that kid that always kept score. I'm honest here. But, like, the moniker drives me nuts because it feels like people are just hammering fucking home all the time. Just you know it's about having fun! Are you having fun yet? You're what I get out of! Sucks.
Yeah, I don't know what's
going on. Are you having fun yet? Anyway, no. Okay, so the one other thing that we didn't like. Fuck that name.
Yeah, I was really
disappointed. Fuck that name.
No.
Fuck that name right in its fucking ass. Fuck that name. No. No. You do not understand how pissy I got about this.
Their name so disappointed.
Was the Don't Bothers.
Now, you spilt my drink all over the counter. We'll clean up after, right?
Don't bother.
Look at this. The coaster doesn't do shit when you drench it. Okay, we're getting off topic.
Keep talking.
Subway napkins save it all. Should we reshoot this?
Nope. No. It's more genuine.
More genuine, huh? Okay.
Anyway, what I was saying was the name made me very mad because, honestly, I got so much hype about this name and then they literally just named it the Don't Bother. To the point where the fucking apparent antagonist here, the coach even says, you sure about that? He's giving you an out!
Yeah.
Also, they didn't have...
Also, however, I think the direction they go
change
in...
Change the name.
Pray they go in this
change
direction.
Change the goddamn name.
Is that eventually they'll have Bombay come in and, you know, be the coach. And I am praying that Bombay hears this and he's like, yeah, it's a stupid name. Yeah, it's a stupid name. You know, we should probably change that. now. We're going to change that now.
Bombay sass is still
also,
intact.
Did you notice that Bombay was a cake eater?
You didn't know. That's good. Okay, so you recognize that. I recognize that from the second movie, the Hendrix hockey that sponsors him, that he originally, I think, turns down at the end because he's better holier than thou. They're back to sponsoring the Ducks.
Yeah.
Capitalism! I think.
You didn't notice it. You did, I should have told you. I should have mentioned that.
Yeah, no. So, like, all in all, we liked it. There were some things that really annoyed us. And I think, honestly, there's not much we can really say.
I'm happy that the episode was, like, 45 to 50 minutes. I like that. I
think it's going to get shorter now.
Yeah. I really hope it doesn't. How many episodes are in the season?
Like, 9.
And
eight.
It's not just one season, right?
It really depends how it does.
Yeah.
They usually wait a few episodes to renew.
Yeah, I think I really hope people give this a chance.
I do too.
Because I think it has the potential to be really good. Not rival the original.
It's not, that was never questioned though. That's not a comparable thing.
And yeah, but I think it has the ability to do something new.
Just be careful where you stick your messages, because I'm just saying, if the message is the goddamn same as it is for every other fucking kids sports movie, like Disney, do better.
Also, one thing that annoyed me just a little bit, really felt the need to stick your logo at the top here.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Like, Disney, we know.
We know. You own everything.
We know.
Everything.
Like, God.
They own, like, 75% of ESPN, for God's sake.
I'm pretty sure Disney World is almost as big, might as well be as big as Moldova, for fuck's sakes. Like, I don't know. Honestly.
Have their own government.
But anyway. So, yeah, no, that's probably where we're gonna leave it here today, I think, honestly.
I think.
I my rant kind of got derailed by the fact that you have a shitty camera, but that's okay.
Yeah, fair enough.
That's okay. I decided to ruin the video all on my own. And your drink. That's a damn shame.
It's a good drink.
Thank you, especially if you made it this far. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this. Comment down below if you watched this episode, you watched the show,
honestly, give it a try.
Yeah,
go honestly. For it.
And if you're new, go subscribe, because we're really close to 300.
And if you haven't seen the original movies, why haven't you?
Yeah, and also check around at some of our other content. We've done some Goal or No Goal, where I look back at famous Goal or No Goal calls from the past.
They're
and I give it a modern.
They're good videos.
They're solid. And they're I also videos. Do, obviously, Jets game reactions.
If you're a wrestling fan, check out my review of AEW Revolution.
Leave a like on it.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Or if you just want to see me get mad because that was funny for like the 20 seconds before the camera said, fuck it, I'm out, just go back and check out our 7-1 loss to the Montreal Canadiens.
Toilet bowl.
Yep. That's where you're going to put that. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram at NoNog Podcast. We'll see you next time.
With all your accounts. Yes.
Quack, 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 quack.